resolution.
Undefined.
Yeah, right now it's at 640 by 480 or something ridiculous.
Okay, let's get that cordial.
All right.
We're
stream Tamis and the Bilm is live. Failed to load video. What the hell?
I did really enjoy this game when we played through it.
I did too. It was a cool game.
It was a cool game. I would say 20% of it was the luck of the draw of my chapters or season.
Yeah. We definitely had different perspectives.
We knocked out that one extra chapter that one night and Steve played it.
Why isn't this
it's for some chapters? Yep.
The poke. The poke that we started.
The assignment. You can go ahead and start. We're good.
This is mostly about your girl.
Yeah.
Okay. May have drowned when Steve was playing that fight.
Who most definitely should have drowned.
Yes. Yes.
You know what? You know what?
Well, we're streaming to the masses, so.
Yeah, we are. Well, I think we are. I don't know if it's actually working. Twitch is being a charge.
People in the chat.
There's only one chat.
They existed together.
Each saw things their own way.
It was at least each patient's conscious. Food.
Creating their own reactor.
Do you stand with Mobius?
I do. I made my choice.
My throat's so dry.
Buttersnaps Bob is in
oh,
this
yeah,
smoking
right.
If he's in this.
What kind of cookies are you
eating? A chocolate malt cookie. Chocolate chip malt cookie. Chocolate chunk.
I can see.
That sounds delicious.
That's a little one.
I'm going to free myself.
Yeah. They are really good. There's a lot more before you get to
it. What are these called? Is it Mom H?
That is a Mom H creation.
Creation?
Yeah. Mom made those.
All right. Now you truly give me my regards.
Yes. Why is it? Oh, the whole thing's upside down. Okay.
Oh,
you
just got a little kick. Oh, chocolate chip in my water.
A little fight, yeah. I like that. You're gonna love me. Is that?
What's that from the internet? Oh, that's what is that? I know that.
A little fighting, yeah. I like that.
Then you're gonna love me.
Is that Boozy?
It is.
That's right.
The dork note. I don't think I did it justice.
I don't like the Christian Bale.
Like the movies as a whole, or just his performance as well?
His talking like Batman.
Yeah.
Cause good, we'll try him.
I didn't like that either.
I just don't like it. It's like he's just voicing like the Kevin, the cartoon Batman, the Arkham Asylum Batman.
So yeah, he's just talking.
Like, yeah.
Like when Catwoman like ducks out of him, he
So that's what that feels like.
Why would he say
it? Yeah, why would he say it like that? Yeah. When he's talking to people who know who he is.
Beautiful, isn't it?
That's right.
I can't stare at this company while this machine is in.
When you're done, type in your name.
I did like that part, how he typed in the name
and
broke.
I like
but
that.
Yeah, the voice.
But you didn't have to tell him
no,
that voice, because everybody knows who he is. And by everybody in the room, everybody. Did you find out he was Bruce Wayne? Did Commissioner Gordon find out he was Bruce Wayne in the second movie or the third movie?
Third movie.
Okay.
At the end.
Bruce. Third movie didn't make that much sense.
I thought
when I thought about it.
Towards the end, when, like, when, remember when Gordon was in the back of the truck with the bomb and, like, the truck, like, fell off a road to a lower road? Like, literally just crashed.
Mm-hmm.
Shouldn't Gordon be a little bit more beat up than he was? I mean, he's
it's
kind of not seatbelted down in the back of a truck with a freaking nuclear bomb that's just bouncing around.
I remember a lot of policemen were trapped underground,
just
and then like a week
around.
Later they came out not needing a shave,
cool.
And just running down a narrow canal.
Sherlock Crows.
That's true. They would not be
different. Yeah. Anyway, that movie was alright. I enjoyed watching it, and I enjoyed the Strange
Voyage. You really adopted the darkness.
I was born.
Moved by it. Is Paul the main dude?
Who?
Did you say Paul? Never. But she was saying Paul.
Paul! Paul!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Sorry, detective skips and creeps up.
Do it. No, that's all right. I've had like six today.
I ain't going down there.
Hmm.
Fuck this.
Ambulance
driver? Yeah. Ooh! Cast is online. Commissioner Gordon is the new boot mean. Third movie would have made a lot of sense if Joker was still the bad guy, which was in the original script.
Whoa.
That would have made a lot of sense.
That would have been awesome.
Yeah. Hey, Mo. Welcome. I like the boot mean.
Hi, Mo!
Oh.
Get to it. Well, this one doesn't look to be too singable.
Spite match
was one of my favorite moments of the last calendar year.
was cool.
Oh. Spike badge.
I know I didn't like Batman Begins. There's no going back. I like Dark Knight.
Yeah. Remember how you were talking about Arkham Knight, how they did a good job of kind of seamlessly transitioning between like single scenes and
gameplay? Yeah,
I like that a lot.
And going in and out of Batman and
things. Yes.
Presentation's out of control.
That's why I stopped playing, because they took it up a notch, like as soon as you guys left. I'm like, oh shit.
Okay.
Settle down. Bring it back.
Thanks.
Oh, that's
Leslie. Fucking Leslie, that's right.
Fucking Leslie.
Leslie Withers.
I'm sorry?
Kid, I need you focused. I need your attention. This is a serious matter. Everything we do is a serious matter.
I'm ready.
I'd like to think so, but conviction must be proven with action. As I was saying, your target is Leslie Withers. He's a patient at Beacon Mental Hospital. Maybe something more. Simply put, we need him to learn our STEM system. Without this asset, our research will mean nothing.
I don't understand. We own Beacon. Why not just take him?
Our relationship with his advisor, Marcelo Jimenez, has become rather strained. The boy is a leverage piece. Jimenez plans to activate a STEM prototype at Beacon without our permission. Obviously, that's unsuitable. Have no illusions. It will be dangerous. Now, take
it's nothing but illusions.
Was the Joker like the embodiment of the chaotic evil dungeon under like D&D?
Not evil. Chaotic neutral. Like true chaotic, I would say.
My Joker's chaotic evil.
I would say, yeah.
He's definitely evil.
Hey there. Where did you come from?
Maybe not in the mood. Maybe not in Dark Knight.
No, I'm just saying in general, as the canon.
Maybe Dark Knight is more chaotic.
The canon of the Yaka. Yeah.
But then, yeah, definitely can. Chaotic.
Chaotic. Kitty. Oh. I think kitties are a save point. That'd be very cool.
That'd be sweet.
His chairs.
This office is sweet.
Yeah, I know.
I know. I like that a lot. Tetris background.
Yeah.
Let's play a quick game.
Yes.
Okay, Jesse says, yeah, still don't like Batman Begins either. Never liked it, tried to, but no. Dark Knight is an amazing movie. I agree with that. Where's Tiggs? Yeah. Bring Tiggs in. There we go, our old examination.
Gotta check out the colons.
That's yeah. Right. That's right. What was her friend, or our friend's name, the nurse?
I forgot the name.
Like Tatiana or something?
Your stable chick?
Yeah. Neck.
Yeah. Neck.
What's up there?
It's a very low-tech sign.
Yeah.
It is. I like this, like,
yeah,
laboratory,
nice,
or like this,
yeah,
herbatorium.
I have no idea where this guy went.
Wait, blowjob faceless guy, or
the guy we're supposed to take a walk with?
Oh man, I read a spoiler thing for the new Dark Knight. I'm sorry, the new Superman movie?
Yeah.
Batman vs. Superman. The question was, why is Batman... I saw it earlier on the news, and I said, why is Batman so angry at Superman? I guess he, because Superman blew up one of Bruce Wayne building in the previous movie.
What previous movie?
I don't know. Superman, Man of Steel.
Oh.
So that's what I heard. That'd be really funny if that was it.
That would be great.
That's it? You just set some
off? That would be really funny.
I thought it was the Dark Knight Returns plot.
Yeah, but it's the movie is
different.
Sequel to the Superman movie.
Oh.
Need an upper step. But there is a ghost in the system. Something we call Rubik. It needs to keep us out.
Rubik was the barn fire guy, right?
Yeah.
Who fought his dog's sister or something?
Yeah. He was a big brain in the jar, right?
Yeah.
Yep. That fight was tough. That was really cool. Remember we started in that field, though? That
was beautiful.
Yeah, that was
really with all the sunflowers. That was cool.
And then Deathfire part.
Yeah, Cass, I was saying that I guess Bruce Wayne in the new movie is angry at Batman. Oh, one second.
You'll be with your team from KPD. You're going to call the radio reporting an incident. Their consequences of little value. In regards to your mission, they're expendable.
Well, this is a room.
Come, sit down. We must have that boy. He will enable us to change everything.
I'll come back with him.
I need to remind you the consequences for failure. Loyalty is a sensitive subject for us. Trust is such a valued commodity in today's world. So once again, I ask you, do you stand with Morbius?
I do. I made my choice.
Now you must back up your words with actions.
By just sitting there.
Changes from the thin dick.
Changes from the needle. Volcanoes you is in short supply. Carbonated in your arm like some guy.
feed me some wrist. Oh shit. Turn him out.
Hey.
Yeah, call hey, after the shutter light on. So. I apparently I misspoke because Cassie wrote in all caps. Bruce Wayne is angry at Batman.
Yes, I was going to mention that. Yeah. Yeah, the new movie, Bruce Wayne is angry at Batman.
Well, I mean, that movie could be pretty good.
That would be
that would be an awesome movie.
Schizo game, man.
Mm. He's a hero. Superman destroyed a lot of buildings. That's what Cassie says. So. That's what I heard. I did not see that movie. I know Wade hated that movie. Just doesn't want to
age.
Today is Andy Thatcher's birthday. Okay. I gave him a call. Talked to him for a
minute. Happy birthday to Mr. Thatch.
Where is he at right now?
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. Yeah.
He's telling me to get out there. I sadly had to RSVP to Dustin, but I can't remember that.
I had to do
is
the
that
same.
This weekend?
What's going on?
The wedding.
The stag party.
The wedding's in 1 month.
Okay.
The party's
the
next
stag
week.
Party is the beginning of next week, yeah, because Kelly's Island is this weekend.
Are you going
now? I don't think so. I'm technically up in the air. Shani's leaving on Thursday or Friday. If I do go, I'm going to hitch a ride.
Well, if he needs a ride to the airport, let me.
As long as he has Planet of the
Apes.
Yeah.
Anybody
I'll grab some water in a bit.
Yeah, I can use some water too.
I'll do it now.
Actually,
I
didn't hear
he never got
smoked.
Ooh.
Well,
Croy,
you want water? Hand shadow.
Whoa.
Yeah. Whatever you want to get rid of.
I want to get rid of my water.
There we go.
Eat it, sir. Eat it. You got a little buddy here.
Oh, wow. He had some pants problem. Yeah. So, here you go.
Yeah,
hold on.
Yeah, thank you. Brain pills.
Brain pills.
He helped. Luigi. He's got his elbows.
Yeah. Sorry, guy. We found a bend.
Yeah, she did. Something to do with something. In the vent.
shit.
You're rolling legs.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
She said the same thing. I just said, oh, shit. You don't have any weapons here, do you?
No. I got a flashlight.
Ooh. Shit. I thought you kicked him.
No.
Fragile mental states of the subjects are limiting our studies. Mobius wants us to move past sleeping patients and onto more stable people. They want to get STEM closer to its intended use. Would they see the world in the same way? In the same mind? Whether the psychically training experience. I had that dream again. I entered the STEM myself.
Wow. Where's your urine meter?
A chest question.
If Buttersnap's mom shows up, I'm leaving.
I'm definitely.
You're leaving?
Yeah.
It's part of Snap's problem.
Civilized times.
Oh, is this all new?
Yeah, I guess
so. Yeah, it looks new. Well, I cover Call of Duty's lured them to you.
Huh. Come here.
I guess it makes more sense than throwing a bottle.
Hey!
Hey! Yes. So we're going to have to do probably a lot of dodging.
Over here.
Probably, yeah.
Dodging.
What if Chris just, like, you know, like, avoiding enemies?
Oh, yeah.
If Chris Redfield just poked his head around a corner. Good enough.
Thumbs up.
Get over here. Go. Go.
No.
Shiva.
No.
Shiva!
Chris!
No.
Okay, let's. I'm gonna go over here.
Shit.
Hey!
Oh, shit. I don't know what it is, but he's invisible.
He's like Last of Us.
Yeah.
So, he's kind of mazes, basically.
Maybe I should put it
in the red button. I don't know. Do it now. Checkpoint.
Check.
Good enough.
Check.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, a little high in here.
Like they all have the bend in the vents to yes. Look through.
Yes. It's a special kind of a brain locker.
What, didn't I try to hide in the locker and maybe did it a scotch too late?
Yes.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Didn't Chaka Man help me into the locker before he killed me?
Hey, look at that.
Ooh.
A little safe. Steve's favorite guy.
I don't remember this at all.
The safe head guy?
Oh, yes. Foxy Brown.
Alright, so we have different shades.
Yeah, it's 2895. Or 8295.
Or 8295.
Yeah, that's why I'm listening.
Whoa.
I guess it is.
Let's see.
Letter one scrap one.
Wow.
Huh. Oh, I just played something with Spider-Man. With the dumb trailer part.
You're right, it is, Lazarus.
Yeah.
Oh! You got Lava Man.
What?
Lava Man.
Lava Man.
Lava Man coming. Yes! Oh, you kicked him.
I know, dude.
It's Lava Man.
What is Lava Man?
He's Lava Man. Molten rock.
See if you can barter your urine with him. Yeah. How come you're so slow? Oh, you're hurt.
Yeah.
Lure him. Go, go, go. Oh, my God, there! It's yellow now! He is urine man.
He doesn't see you, I guess.
Oh, he's lava because he sees me.
Yeah, lava, lava. Yeah.
Could close that freaking door.
Better machine. This has got a little Shattered Downpour. Shattered Downpour 2.
I remember watching you guys over the Google chat trying to play that. That game did not look very good.
Shatter Memories?
No. Downpour. Remember you throwing your gun a lot for some reason.
Zoe's threw it off the bridge.
that's right.
The start of the game was pretty strong. I remember liking it.
That was the one where you actually could shoot, not the one where you had to run from everybody, right?
Yeah, that was the one. That was cool. With Pete.
Pete, yeah.
Solid name.
Solid name.
And the picture that we typed that ended up with the same name.
Fucking tower, wooden tower, or whatever it was.
Yeah. Amy, you still remember it.
Yeah.
That's a water tower. That's a no remember at the end of the game.
It was a water tower with perfect lighting.
Did you say Butter Tower?
Yep.
I want to go. Fuck, that's right. I forgot about Shattered Downpour.
Shattered Memories or Downpour?
Shattered Downpour 2.
Yeah.
That's what I want.
I remember liking Downpour 2. What happened?
You were like riding a clock and then the game was over or something. No, that's right.
Oh, okay, so is it Lauren then over there? Got a lot of our health back for some reason. Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Okay,
cool. So a yellow arc is a noise that's not like.
Is it noise or is it them that they're similar?
Could be both.
Yeah, I think it's giving you a little heads up like there's someone over there.
Oh. Now, what's wrong with these people again? Are they straight up champions, or...?
They're not real people. It's all pretty people.
Or it's like melding of realities, and they're kind of like under the will of someone else.
Under the will.
Of Ruvik.
Over here!
I don't know if that's a good problem.
Done
it
now.
Because I like the
legit. You're in mode. You can close that door. Oh, you're in mode. Ooh. You just luck? Okay.
Okay, we got this.
I have no idea what just took place. You trying to lock him in there?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Too bad she can't kick open doors.
Oh yeah, let's look at her. Let's look at her. Let's splash her.
Yeah, she can't kick open doors, or she just did.
It's locked now, it's red.
Yeah, it's red.
It was red when we kicked it open. It was...
I guess, Steve.
She's alright. Oh! This chair's a little loose. I forgot that we were like, for so much of the game, we were like just knee deep in blood and guts.
Yeah. That's how it started, the AIDS pool.
Yeah, the AIDS pool, that's right. I like the office that we were in a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Now we're back into it, like the brain area.
Right after they gave us the thin dick.
Well, somebody at the door. Get in that locker.
What locker?
The one with the vent. The doctor's light.
That's the light that we saw.
Operating light.
Yeah.
Remember we saw that guy earlier? Like yeah. He blinked at us and...
Yeah.
Well, so.
Looked like he had a chest vagina.
Yeah.
Oh,
definitely CV.
A la the poop throwing people in Marathon.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking of.
Yeah, totally. I love those levels.
I swear to God, I still hear sound effects in movies and video games that I heard.
The platform?
Yeah. Platform rising.
All the time.
Yeah.
The door opening? Like.
It must just be like a sound library sound or something.
But it takes me right back.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Or, yeah. I mean, they probably packaged that up and sold it as an asset.
Yeah.
Especially when they got probably, you know, taken over by Microsoft.
Well, no, I mean, I'm saying that sound effect existed before.
No.
So maybe it's about fuck you.
With a hoom and a hoom and hickin' skin a scoop a scat a skin a sweaty. Easy, Tiggy. Easy, bud.
Look at him. He's really active tonight.
This guy, he's got a little...
He's an active boy.
Little
Tiggy,
there's
lots of wires around here.
You don't give a fuck about those wires.
Perfect.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Well,
call.
It looks like a female, right?
Yeah.
Wait, it's dancing? Dance walking?
Making doors.
Wait, did I just make a door?
They made a door.
Mm-hmm. That thing. Door maker, right? Used its
light. And now the door's gone. Oh.
And we're back.
That looks like the urine cage.
Oh, that's a urine cage.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, there she is! She's yelling at his team.
Yeah. Turn around.
Yeah, there's a meeting of worlds right now. You let me drown.
Yeah, you deserved it.
What's her real name again?
Urine girl. Those look like faces.
Yeah, that's kind of weird. It's like a Disney World hologram or something.
That's a cool way to do it, man.
Leslie is here. Okay, I gotta get to him before anything else does.
Yeah, seriously. Yeah. I will admit, I'm tired of going after fucking Leslie.
Yeah. Definitely.
Oh, that's cool.
Kitty cat?
Oh, the couch.
Couch and the kitty cat. Here you go, Steve. New slot for you.
Thanks.
What?
You didn't take the new slot.
I didn't.
Belly. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I think we're good here on the couch with the cat.
Yeah.
No reason to stand down.
Ever.
Looks like they don't notice you.
Yeah. She's just in her own little world here.
Okay. Oh. I tried putting a ribbon on Tiggs once. Cool.
Okay.
That's cool. This looks like the office. Tetris hallway. Wait. Oh shit. The hey. Fuck? You did that? What's the other Tetris song? I'm not gonna type B, type C. See, the more classical of it. Sprayed with something looks like.
Yeah, it was, I think it came out towards the end.
Okay.
It was like the some secret organization came in at the end and like maybe took Leslie or cleaned up something or something like
that's
that.
That's right. Huh. I'm pretty proud of how they were really. I forgot the story.
Yeah. So you gotta create, you know what you gotta do? You gotta create that same shadow thing with the pillar on the right and the stars in the wall. That, to the right. See that singular, yeah, that pillar? Left a little bit with the shadow. That's cool.
Yes, Mo.
Playing so many video games, those hospital, like, room dividers are terrifying.
Mm.
You know what I mean? Those things right in front of you?
Yes. Another amazing detail I noticed last time we saw Fury Road.
Ooh. Road wasn't that angry.
Yeah.
The air feels so heavy in here.
After months of secrets, subterfuge, and indoctrination.
I forgot how fucking say it, so you can't see it.
This place is.
This place is. Elaborate to say
this. Despite the modernistic visage, the research they've been doing here seems to date back to over a century ago. This place has history. And from what I can grasp, this facility is only one branch of many institutions, powerful families, where each seems grand, and therefore the possibilities for me seem equally as rich. Clearly, my own unique methods at Beacon have piqued their interest. And I am most grateful for the opportunity. Most of what the researchers have been working on, however, seems archaic by today's standards. They told me budget is of no concern. Results are the only thing that matter. Juggling duties here in the hospital seems manageable, but Reuben is apparently insignificant, but even at his young age, his studies are remarkable. Perhaps one day he'll even assist me with my work here.
Alright, what? Oh, shit.
A negotiation, Dr. Jimenez. We're expected to reach a solution, hence the founding of this facility. I understand that. And I appreciate the time you've given me. The time has a limit, and we're approaching that point. If you've outspent your usefulness, we will need to find someone. Let's not be so hasty. I've done tests with our visual diagnosis, and there is something I must speak to you about. Please, come with me. The projector is in the next room.
Cassie says, the War Boys have one of those car dealer trucks that carry other vehicles, so by the last sequence of the movie, they have all the broken Buzzard cars and motorcycles on it. They salvage everything they can. That's pretty neat.
That is neat.
That's really neat. It's a really great movie.
Whoa.
There's our buddy.
That was definitely, that's a girl, right?
Yeah,
lighthead.
Girl legs, but.
No, that was Ruben. Ruben is Ruben.
Alright, so what's story-wise, what's going on right now? We did an experiment with this company.
It's kind of like a prequel.
Oh, it is a prequel.
Well, yeah, because remember her shadowy boss just explained the very first scene of the game.
Yeah.
When we were...
Why she's... Okay.
The Castellano and Jerkoff Joe...
Joe! Oh my god! Judge!
Yeah.
How can I forget about him?
In the squad car, and they got the
call.
Because we jerked him off to get the
That's right! That's right!
where he jerked.
He came up a lot.
But the funny thing is that there was no suggestive animation for once.
He just went over there and hit.
They just went over there and then they just stood there and that was it. Like usually there's no like
jerk. We had a good time playing this.
Did we?
We did.
Oh, okay.
You
didn't. Yeah, you no, didn't. Did you definitely did.
No, I did not.
It's my hypothesis that we haven't succeeded because so far we've been using visuals, audio stimuli, passive influence. Even on my patients with limited mental capacity, this method is rejected by the user. If we are to accomplish what we intend, we will need to refocus. We need direct access.
And what do you propose?
It's, how shall I say, a pet project of sorts. A mechochemical process. We think we should be able to have a direct influence on the individual. Potentially even access their subconscious. I have the data in the next room. Let me show you.
That video. I remember they showed me that when I was brought here.
Don't show me the video.
Hmm. What did we gain from that?
Again, I think it's like a prequel. And then the flashback, so it's them developing the system of accessing consciousness. Direct access is they need to plug right into the brain or something, right?
Matrix style. Oh! See you there.
See you
there. Stem A6441.
Yeah, the game is kind of good. Dead economy.
I love that game.
I do too. In spite of itself.
I had the director's cut on here.
Have
you heard it? Ooh. Yeah, Zopes really like that.
I don't think I've ever played
that. I lent it to you.
Me?
Yeah.
Is that,
It's the Twin Peaks ripoff.
Yes, okay. What's the famous line that you guys always quote from it? Something you and Cassie and Taylor were always saying. From what was it? Some line.
Zach?
Yes.
Yeah. Maybe I can tell.
That game wrapped up in freeze anyway.
Oh, there's another
one. What is with these communist stars?
We're on
Russia. That's what it was.
Yeah, it's a Cassidy.
Yeah. Thank you, Mo. Thank you, Mo. Yes. Mo knows.
What a messy game.
Yeah.
But it had some cool narrative. I don't know. It had some. There's that something about it.
It was a good body.
He's
definitely
hitting up. He's better
than that. Oh, Cassie never beat that game because it broke? How did it break? I don't know how it's a broken game.
Well, it's called Deadly Premonition.
Yeah. It didn't die, it just broke.
Oh, there he goes. Another stem thing.
This research here, this is exactly what we've been looking for. I call it stem. I'm sure you and your superiors will find this most satisfactory.
You mentioned the design was from a pupil of yours. In that case, where do you fit in?
He is an unstable individual. Perhaps it is better that I continue to be the one to contact in this situation.
I'd like you to bring this man in. You should all be able to have a productive conversation. What did you say his name was?
Reuben. Reuben Victoria.
Reuben!
Right?
But it was with a K.
It's the same guy. Yeah.
That's, yeah.
I guess there was a character that never showed up. Cassie said there was a... had to meet a character in the game, and then the character never showed up.
Cool.
Yeah?
Yeah, so...
Mac and cheese, mac and stuff.
So good. But M and G peaced out. Mm-hmm. I'm out. I'm sorry. I ran out on Sunday. I was hoping to get some last night at volleyball, but the one guy that I, the bartender, wasn't there, my buddy Tim. That is funny. Well, who are you coloring?
He said, speaking of Bootmean, I'm coloring a Justice League cover right now, and I don't have to color Bootmean because he's all black. It's just a cover for Justice League comic, so you know, Justice League. That's pretty cool. That's pretty neat, Mo.
We saw him though, like through a windy.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
That's.
Yeah, we just decided to take the long way around.
Yeah.
It kind of reminds me of, like, in dreams, when you're, like, just about to do something, and then, like, you get sidetracked just for an instant.
Yeah,
like,
and then all somewhere. Of a sudden, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, we held that in the real life.
True. Not as quickly.
No.
I don't know what that computer said to me. I know.
Your point was more important.
Clearance app.
Facial profile constructed. Emergency activated capital treatment. Reinstating
part made me remember another part we played in this game.
What part?
Remember that part where it was outside with the crumbling city,
yeah.
And I had to jump over like this bridge, and there's guys throwing dynamite or something.
Oh my god, that was a horrible part.
Yeah, and then there's like this area where you could climb up.
It was like a little elevator or like a minecart or something.
Yes,
right?
Yes. Oh, yes, that's right. That, yeah, exactly. That reminded me of it, that little guy on the wire.
Plenty of bubble practice not too long ago. So.
Maybe they'll drop bloodstone shards. Why do you need a hand profile?
So if you want to
scan your hand.
Yeah. Now you gotta do a brain profile?
Yeah.
Brain profile?
Spin web. Hey. Shadow Man.
Hey, over here.
Game like Dark Souls without ladders.
Taking out the ladders?
That's true.
Skies of Arcadia would be about 20 hours short.
Yeah, a lot of the parts might be inaccessible. Lava mode.
You're blind. That new Fatal Frame is coming out for a week this week.
I'm interested in that. I've been reading up on that a little bit. Urine Girl keeps it tight, though, in the rump. Look at that.
All that treading urine.
What think I've ever said a more demeaning sentence than your integral piece of tight.
Yes.
We didn't even bother to learn her name.
No.
Her name's Urine Girl.
It's not our fault. We didn't really give her much of a thing.
Exactly.
Do you remember the name of the main character from the
game? Oh, they slow. It was Enrique Iglesias. Wow.
Whoa.
Wow. Huh?
I like this movie.
This is cool, though. I like this.
Do you remember the name of the main character?
I said Enrique Iglesias.
Enrique Iglesias.
It was,
he's a baseball player, right?
No, he's a singer.
That was kind of racist, I'm sorry.
Yeah, not really. What was his name? It had a Spanish flair to it.
It did.
Jose.
No.
Feliz.
I don't think so. Yeah, that's because I don't remember.
It was Detective Gutierrez.
No.
It was Jose.
No.
Was it Jose?
She's
looking
at
her head. It was nah. I'm fine with you.
Yeah, you got it, bro.
It was fucking Richard.
Jesse, are you seeing this? Are you seeing this body splug? It's pretty good.
Richard Esposito. Mr. Mexico. So they're blind, but they splug.
Right. And they're drawn to sign. This guy keeps a tight little circle.
Nice. Oh, shit. Get in there.
You can go. It's so hard to find the strategy.
Oh my god. That was the worst battle toss.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Okay.
So
we were close.
No, we weren't.
Oh, Julie? For this game?
Yeah.
Then why?
I said Castellanos.
Jack up, Joe!
Alright, what's her name?
Her name is Kidman.
Helena!
What's her first name?
Judy.
Rachel.
Julie. Judy, Tams was close.
That's right, you gotta give that to me.
Yeah,
I think Tams and I tied.
Nope.
Did I?
There's no tie. Tams had more than me.
Yeah, get out of here.
She looks like Helena from ours. I can
see that. Yeah.
With shorter hair.
They look almost identical.
Who's the latest partner, Leah?
Man, that campaign had so much promise.
It did. And it went so down now.
I mean, I've never seen a quicker trip to Shitsville than RE6. That's true. Other than my own personal accounts. Which are, like, charted.
Speaking of, I saw some shorts.
Yes, I picked them up. Okay. Yeah. I was drying them from yesterday and they fell off.
Okay. Hmm. So you think if we got the throw right, that's
yeah,
important?
Throw it through the throw the opening. You threw it and hit the he sees you. You're dead.
Why are we even in that section?
We have to get
it.
Yeah,
we have to
go.
Yeah, push this thing.
Throw it through the air. You just... Stay crouched. Toss it through the little D-hole.
I don't trust this thrower, dude.
Oh, it's like the brain spike in their logo.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What
are
those called? The surviving pitches?
Is
that
the brain? If you're street smart on that key, I imagine you'd turn yourself around by now.
Brain spike?
Not often,
but. What if I told you that today could be different for you? You're a smart kid. You've got nothing to lose, no one to miss you. A person with those qualities.
So that was her juvenile record we read through.
Two very points. Specific opportunities. One thing. They're a lot like holding puzzles.
Yeah, no combat, dude. I like the combat.
That's combative. Stop the guy's head off.
A wheatland stick.
Give me a break. Okay, so we're down here.
This is all stealth, isn't it?
Yeah. Awesome.
Yeah, oh, you gotta pay attention. There's threats coming from every angle.
What threat?
Yeah.
Hell,
you got a lava man coming out of the elevator.
Exactly.
You're checking on my squeaky chair.
What's another word for your butt?
Chair.
Sit on it, but you can't take it with you.
I hated that quote.
Okay,
ooh,
okay.
Kitty save point.
You said, I bet you can't take it with you.
What?
That quote? Or what thing?
The Gold Knight quote.
Yeah.
I never liked it.
No, because it's stupid.
It is, yeah, it's stupid. So.
Here's a clue. You sit on it, but you can't take it with you. And Bond goes, a chair. Yes!
Yeah.
Of course it's a chair. What the fuck, Natalia?
Natalia's a nut.
I was in your poop.
I take my movie. I almost said your poop.
Well, that just raises for question.
I mean, it's gonna go out. You can't deal with it.
Yeah.
You can.
You're not sitting at it.
Well, you kind of are.
I guess it depends on what country you're in.
Wait.
What? I mean, there's poop in you, and you're sitting on it.
That's true.
And you take it with you.
Yeah, you do take
well,
it with
you. Well, not in the locker. In the locker, it's kind of come out.
I mean, I'm not sitting on my poop. Like, it's in my butthole right now.
I don't understand. I guess it was harder.
Steve and I were like done with our Golden Knight conversation. There was a 10-second silent tick, and then Tao's, I was gonna say your poop.
That's a good moment.
It was borderline not adhering to any previous conversation.
Alright.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, shit. It's a cool lens flare. Wait, didn't something enter the room?
I heard a sound.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's something.
Whoa. Oh, that's a plant. Go to detective mode. Yeah. Why were you able to do that in Last of Us?
Why?
Yeah. Like, how were you able to see through the walls?
It was a way of just putting on screen what he was hearing. He was just concentrating on the sound.
Okay.
Like, in a way that when he was trying to represent what he was, represent his senses in a way that they normally couldn't.
Hmm.
I'm not in love with Last of Us, I'm not defending.
No,
I'm just saying.
No, I hear you.
That's what it was. I mean, it was an okay-ish.
Yeah, I mean, it worked, but I don't hear it like that.
Well, if you wouldn't survive, it'd be apocalypse.
I'd
be dead in probably 3 minutes. That's what I think.
3 minutes?
3 minutes, maybe less.
You wouldn't even make it out of the gate?
Nope. I would not make it out of the gate.
It depends where you are. Honestly.
I mean, I would maybe I'm saying 3 minutes because I can run for more than that. Like, yeah, I can run a couple miles or so.
Emerging from the stem are becoming more erratic. The pathologies seem to be amplified by the experience now.
I knew he'd like that bag.
You know, bags, man.
You can play with it if you want.
No. He might pee on it. That's why.
Oh, yeah. You can not play with him.
Yeah. We'll just watch him.
That's me.
Why would you want to pee on a bag?
Why does he want to pee on anything worth a pee?
Jesse says, get to her.
My curiosity has never been piqued like this.
They drove a lot of guns.
I want to know. I want to see what they see.
Jesse drove a lot of guns.
This is too risky.
To defend against
the zombie. Oh, get to us. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Did you say take shelter, Thomas?
Take shelter. What's it about?
He was watching. He was Chris's friend, Tyler Davidson.
Yeah, my brother's good friend, Tyler.
Michael Shannon was on.
I watched it
today. I mean, it was
it's like about a guy who has apocalyptic visions.
Oh, okay.
Right?
Yeah, it's...
All right, it was critically acclaimed, I thought.
Yeah, I mean, it was
good. I tried to watch Compliance.
Yeah, how was that?
I saw Clerks for the first time.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What made you do that?
My friend Eric lent it to me. From the cast party.
Oh, yeah, how was the cast party?
It was good.
Good cast.
Yeah. As I said, only six of them were in the cast. One was a director. Four of them were in the cast. One was
It was kind of like a long time after the wrap.
Yeah,
the final
it was. There was a reason for that.
July 4th?
No, the reason for the delay in the cast party. I don't remember exactly.
July 4th.
But yeah, it was later than usual. Whatever, man. It was a good time. I had a good time.
Oh, shit.
But...
Pyramid.
I gotta give it up.
Here's your buddy.
Leggy Lightsman.
Just bitch.
Oh my god. Like, she's right there.
Yeah, it's okay.
Whoa.
It's such a good walk.
It's pretty funny.
Over here. Oh, that was dumb.
No, I was dumb.
Oh, said Judy. Oh, she's out here.
Why are you going in the bed?
Oh! Yes, consume me.
Whoa. That's cool.
I am
Judy. White Fog, that's
White
right.
Fog.
I didn't like Clerks, but it was a great movie.
appreciate it?
I'm glad I saw it, and I gotta give it up to that guy for making it. It was an inventive movie, and he was 23 when he made
it.
It's like,
a total slice of life, too, when you're that age.
Yeah.
I guess I'm not. But yes.
Well, it depends on...
Yes. And there was... I like how it came together. I don't like his movies, though. I just don't like him. But I like that one more than the other one.
It's a flashlight on.
What the...
You know, we don't give a fuck about your flashlight.
Chest badge.
Flashlight was protected. Me.
It was not! Yes, exactly.
I
The whole reason... What are we calling this thing again?
Yeah.
Chest badge?
First of all, who has a elaborate charge-up meter on the wall next to the elevator?
You know what, mister? He's stuffing little comments in your own... down here.
Right. In the poop that you're sitting
on. Yeah, the poop that I'm sitting on. In my dump sack.
That you can't take
Over here. You gotta move.
Yeah, I fault.
No, I think you're good. You're great, yeah.
Alright, yeah, well done.
Takes.
Oh.
Down.
Oh, it does, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's coming.
Yeah, I got it.
There it is.
Ah! Maybe that heals you.
What?
Still in chapter one, huh?
Yeah. You're about like an hour and a half on the clock.
So who is this creature that we're fighting? He's got like a nurse outfit on, right?
Mm-hmm.
An error has occurred. These great powers being
restored. Another fight. I mean, I want to use the yell mechanic, but.
Power
restoration at 20%.
Just run. I think the yell does help to maybe give you a position on where she's at.
I don't know, she just like nips me. You know what I mean?
I think she's
like around the corner.
Yeah, she's a nipper.
See? Is that a nip?
No, that was not. She's still white. He doesn't know where to go.
Good.
Yeah. Well.
Your flashlight, I think, is fucking her up.
I'm telling you, it's protecting
her. No, you're right. I think, like, you're...
As soon as I turned it off, she looked right...
Oh, man.
Move.
Oh, that's a little wrinkle.
That is a little wrinkle.
Also, why is this the elevator? What? Okay. It's brain power, so it doesn't have to make sense. That's the elevator.
Is it open?
Oh! One more.
Leslie.
Ah,
hey, go to the other half of the room. Oh, move.
Motherfucker, cocksucker.
Go!
Get in there.
It's gonna get you.
That's shitty.
Yep.
That's shitty as shit. I don't know how to play. I'm just gonna die a lot. Finish it.
This is probably it.
Well, for your turn, for anesthesia.
I don't know.
I will play.
I put in my work.
Well, I also put in my work. I will play.
You also put in your work?
Yeah.
In that one chapter that was 10 minutes long?
Of the 17 I played.
Mm-hmm. It is 11:20.
Matter, weird head girl. You done.
Power restoration.
Yeah, use that electric to help you, dude. Oh shit.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, make it go back through the electric.
Make you fetch him, give a fuck about him.
Baby!
Power
is now
restored. Wait for it to save him for waiting.
Well done, Tamish. Oh shit.
Oh, dirt the
lunch. That's a little trickier than the scene.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was very tricky. Well done, Seth.
That's them.
Yeah.
You gonna go in?
Hey, numbskulls.
Play.
Good. Wait, let me,
Let's get up.
No, here. Let's do this little thing here.
Oh, poke.
Do a poke.
Yeah, we'll get to the first save point and we'll call it.
Yeah, I'm getting there too. I mean, I would like to make more of a dent, you know what I mean, just to cut down on them.
Joseph! No, you can do that.
Well, you know my chapter will be short.
Shit, where did he go? Well, he'll just have to fend for himself. Gotta keep on track. Find Leslie.
By the way,
vagina.
Crouch?
Harvey. Left stick hand turns on the flashlight.
Is there a rod or no?
Not that I was using. Maybe A's were in there.
Snaps by, is he around the corner somewhere?
Oops, oh, these are Vizzies?
Sorry, I'm not even controlling them.
In the trail.
Quick V trail. We're good.
Oh, yeah.
Did I use the axe?
I don't think you got the axe, buddy.
Gotta pick it up. Did they follow me?
And, you go into detective mode and see them.
Okay.
Alright. I thought he picked up the axe. Guess not.
Why is he punching when he has all those good mouth tentacles?
A little good mouth tentacles. Okay. What is so left upper is not doing?
Oh, what's the run button?
Follow?
Dun, 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 dun. Detective mode.
More like dick. See if we can look at his tentacles. Let's see. Oh, okay, good. To new music track. Yes! You can listen to it from the soundtrack all player in the assignment title menu.
Oh, wow. We gotta do that just one night.
Alright, we're struggling here with these busy enemies.
So he just gotta wait and wait for his pattern, his patrol pattern.
Oh, that mask. Yeah, it's terrifying. I think Blaze Betrayal's work.
It's more than I think I'm going to pay attention. Well, y'all don't have to call it, but I'm going to very shortly pack up my hands of the fucking bar.
No, you can call it.
That's a gaping hole.
Sure is.
I still wanted to press X there. Hey. Hey, tentacle man.
Okay, yeah, now, keeper.
Dancing. I don't want to kill him. I want to walk by him.
Right. You're gonna save that axe.
I would save that axe. Sneak faster.
Oh, I didn't see that man. We're on the other side of it. Okay, tick mode.
Can you
pile up the axes?
Can they crawl through this?
Axe stack. Axe stacks. Full of axes.
Axe. It's something you want to haft. That's pretty good.
No.
Need to haft?
There you go.
Go get him!
Go stealth kill that bee.
You know, I respect my life.
Can't argue with that.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, let's hear it.
In life. Brain projection.
It is a BP, that's true. Yeah. But the body cannot live without the mind. He noticed it.
Push that
pink hand. Is that pink hand in the mix? Pink hand.
Pink hand being pushed, guys. I think he was chasing us, so he's no longer over here. Press the run button, and we're going.
There's a wheel there.
Wheel, wheel.
Be that as it may.
It's a wheel problem.
Well spoke. Were they in here too?
Here's a wheel shot.
Careful with the cabins, you don't want to rubber the runway. Tread lightly.
You gotta break it.
That has nothing to do with a wheel.
Break this?
Yeah.
Just try and find your own spot.
If we wear this, we're going to have a revolution on our hands.
Interesting turn.
You like it too?
Why are you steering us here, man?
I don't know. I gotta progress here. Let's get this wheel. Tannis loves. We're probably gonna die.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, I have to repeatedly press it. Is that good enough? Why is that not good enough?
Because.
Box
back up.
You get caught up in the. You think stairs or deep pipe? Probably deep pipe. What is a safe point? Or is it just random? Yeah. Should be one. Something to turn it or something. Alright, well, deep pipe it is.
It's good pipe usage.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, just go butt first, you're good.
Yeah.
That was good deep pipe usage. Holy shit. Lava mode.
Good zones. Two bullets.
And an axe.
Applaud them for not limiting your ammo.
Yeah, that is helpful.
shit.
Okay.
What? Oh, no way. My bad. Fuck.
Go for that spotlight.
That's what I was wondering. It wasn't a nuisance, and then all of a sudden it was.
It's gonna keep on making guys. Like.
Yeah?
I don't know. Maybe, you know. Run a shot.
Trying to, like, get a zoom in or something, but nothing really.
I keep on waiting for the reticle to close.
Right?
The what?
You know, the reticle to close.
Yeah, me too. But I think when you're prone like this, no dice.
See, that looks.
See, your aim is not perfect.
I know. I think it looked like you might have hit him, actually.
Buddy. You'll double. I just saved it, right?